It's got a lot more water in it, so it burns a lot more slowly. It'll go.
Aww, it's pathetic.
Well, yeah, I mean, nothing's gonna burn. I've got about 5 minutes. I have about 5 minutes before it gets to me.
You don't know.
I just do, though. I just want to get that off my finger for it.
Okay, so, when there's water in it, it doesn't burn as fast. Yes.
Can you put that on your hand?
Guys, hang on. Shh. Yeah.
Can you set your hand on fire with that stuff? Because it's alcohol.
I could, but it would burn off the hand, but it would still be hot. So you'd probably end up with a burn. It would probably not... Yeah, if it burnt quick enough, then it would burn off and your hand would be fine.
Yeah.
But because it's liquid, it'll get in every nook and cranny and it'll probably still hurt.
Troll.
Gas, but you can easily light them because they'll just go up off your hand. It doesn't sit on your hand.
You burn yourself?
The problem is it burns slowly and your hand is going to hurt. Anyway.
Right.
So this is the solution to during our COVID times. We've got to keep all the windows open. We just sit and desk.
That sounds amazing.
Touch it for a pound.
It'll burn really quickly, so it'll all disappear quite quickly.
How long
is it hot?
Yes.
Can we do this with petrol?
No.
It is hot.
Do you know